Wait, what they for? They bring the menu to you out here. They bring the food out to you. You can't come in. I ain't mad at them. I'm trying to think. this look good right here, though. I don't know what this is. Strawberry, banana, French toast. I'll probably get that.
Spicy buffalo chicken sandwich. That look good, man. Make sure.
Yeah, that's when we just keep it light and simple. What you gonna get?
Chocolate pea.
Spicy chicken sandwich? Okay. Come on, man. You gotta eat light. You trucker, man. You got a lot of, you got a couple hundred more miles to be riding on the road. So. Turkey. Oh, let me see. Oh, roasted turkey sandwich.
Yeah, that's something light. We light.
So we waiting for him to come out here and bring out to the truck. We about to take our 10 hours, man. So we should go right there. Check them out.
What? To Baltimore. Chuck, you ain't know you about to get in that big truck right there. You about to drive that? Where your CDL at, man? I need your CDL, your medical card. ASAP. I need it. Short ass can't even reach the steering wheel. Cut it out.
So I got a call from the owner of the company, Mission Ready INC. I was out with my family at the time, but he said he had an emergency he wanted me to do. He wanted me to pick up a forward air trailer, as you see in this video, and he wanted me to take it like 10 minutes away from the yard. But I wasn't nowhere in town, but he paid me a decent amount of money to go pick up this trailer and go drop it. Like I told you, I was out with my family, enjoying ourselves, having fun. But I was like, what the hell? I can still make some money while I'm out spending money. So that's why I decided to do this. A forward air trailer, Coyote. As you see, it wasn't Amazon. But I decided to go do it, make a couple dollars, continue on my day.